Which of these models would be the best for flow over a submarine? A. 3D Navier-Stokes equation for compressible flow without a turbulence model. B. 3D Navier-Stokes equation for incompressible flow without a turbulence model. C. 3D Navier-Stokes equation for compressible flow with a turbulence model. D. 3D Navier-Stokes equation for incompressible flow with a turbulence model. The correct answer is 3D Navier-Stokes equation for incompressible flow with a turbulence model. This created a problem in modeling supersonic blunt nose. A. Change of flow equations from elliptic to hyperbolic. B. High speed with high temperature. C. Supersonic Mach number. D. High temperatures. The correct answer is change of flow equations from elliptic to hyperbolic. CFD can be used to understand the flow behavior of liquid metal during mold filling. This can be used to A. Change the mold according to fluid flow. B. Choose the best metal. C. Improve casting techniques. D. Change temperature. The correct answer is improve casting techniques. Which is not an internal analysis? A. Combustion. B. Turbulence. C. Flow over compressor. D. Exhaust pipes. The correct answer is flow over compressor. CFD applications provide information for the design of furnaces with thermal efficiency and emissions of pollutants. A. Increased reduced. B. Reduced increased. C. Reduced reduced. D. Increased increased. The correct answer is increased reduced. Which of these forces will have to be analyzed using CFD to improve the aerodynamic performance of a vehicle? A. Lift. B. Drag. C. Thrust. D. Weight. The correct answer is drag. Which of these will not be applicable for CFD in naval applications? A. Propeller design. B. Wind loads. C. Lift analysis. D. Stability in maneuvering. The correct answer is lift analysis. For which of the following purposes can an automobile company not use the CFD tool? A. Study heat transfer between its parts. B. Increase aerodynamic performance. C. Increasing load capacity. D. Increasing fuel economy. The correct answer is increasing load capacity. What would be the major difference between aerodynamic and hydrodynamic analysis? A. Temperature. B. Reynolds number. C. Velocity. D. Domain. The correct answer is Reynolds number. The internal flow analysis of an automobile running based on Otto-cycle will need an analysis. A. Transient. B. Steady. C. Finite difference. D. Finite element. The correct answer is transient.